Their throat is like reed of ivory. Their mouth is like a rhyme from the gate. Like threads of fine gold, and the threads of her flowing hair, and the turquoise is not so blue as her blue eyes. And still here, by the elder tree, there stands a neglected grave. And the weeds have covered it all over. Sunbeams seem to avoid the spot, and the birds never sing here. Yet here she lies, the most beautiful woman in the world, asleep. And God said to the man, "Wherefore can I not send thee to hell, and for what reason?" "Because in hell I have always lived," answered the man. And there was silence in the house of judgment. Thank you. and down from there. And he butted the soles and sank from me. I loved him because as he lay on my banks and looked down at me, in the mirror of his eyes, I saw ever my own beauty mirrored. Bent backwards, severely held up, and again held up. Eyes evaporating feeling, failure, for nothing, still failure. Perhaps never failure better. Lending time, time that fragments of age, in time a shade of man, more shade, more image than a shade. And got lost again. Be found in the warmth of an answer, to be found in the hope of a tear. To resignate, breed prejudice, entrails decay, body consumed in a them. When reason is hard as a stone, illumination of the echo. Could you read me any better?
Thank you.
who may tell the tale of the old man with absence in a scale, mid want with a span, the scum asses of the world's woes, nothingness in words enclosed. Chosen solitude, my eyes are sore. I just hoped it would be more than this. I have no tears and I have no wish. As the last of my race, I must wither alone.
Thank you.
promise to the night and the silver shine, embrace the dead. I have stared into the raven's eyes, bent my bow, given my joy as a mark for the arrow, and I have let all hope go. I have shrinked to be with a breath of poison air.
Thank you.
make the suns evaporate and make me laugh and cry and laugh. Speak when I have nothing to say. For myself, I too have changed water into wine. and I've healed the leper and given sight to the blind. I have walked upon waters, and from the dwellers in the tombs I have cast out devils. I have fed the hungry in the desert where there was no food, and I have raised the dead from the narrow houses, and at my bidding. And therefore a great multitude of people, a barren fig tree withered away. All things that this man has done, I have done also, and yet they have not crucified me.
Thank you.
and he knocked at the gate, and a certain of the gatekeepers opened to him, and he beheld a house that was of marble, and had fair pillars of marble before it. Thank you. young man.